coming to theaters from Walt Disney Pictures. In 1937, Walt Disney made motion picture history when he transformed a classic fairy tale into one of the most successful feature films of all time, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. For the first time, audiences were transported to a world of pure imagination, filled with color, music, and the incredible magic of animation. But Snow White was just the beginning. The parade of memorable Disney characters would stretch across generations, bringing to life some of the most wonderful stories ever told. And this tradition of family entertainment continues today. With Oliver and Company and The Little Mermaid, a whole new generation has been introduced to the magic and music of Disney animation. Why should I worry? Tell me, why should I hate? Oliver and Company brought together the vocal talents of superstars Bette Midler and Billy Joel to help us experience New York City Disney style.
Yeah, that's right, man.
Yeah, yeah.
In the Academy Award-winning Little Mermaid, the Disney family grew even larger with new friends like Ariel, Flounder, and Scuttle, and a host of unforgettable faces who took us...
Under the sea, each little snail here know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here, under the sea.
Now, the Walt Disney Studio is preparing its 30th full-length animated feature film, Beauty and the Beast. And we have a rare opportunity to go behind the scenes and see firsthand just how the magic is made.
Hi, I'm Jeffrey Katzenberg, chairman of the Walt Disney Studios. At Disney, when we set out to make an animated feature, the first thing we look for is a very special story and unforgettable characters. And that's just what Beauty and the Beast is. A great story and great characters.
In designing Beast, I had to figure out, well, is he going to be just a ferocious monster? Or does he have a heart?
Well, I'll be working on the heroine, Belle. In the opening song, she's walking down the street singing to people who are walking by.
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray like always.
Once we've created the characters in the story, we record the voices that begin to bring the characters to life. Like so many other great Disney films, Beauty and the Beast is a musical. So we've reassembled the Academy Award-winning songwriting team from The Little Mermaid to create those very special songs.
When Angela Lansbury does the teapot in the movie, suddenly that character transcends both the animation and the voice, and together you have a whole new character that stands on its own.
We got a lot to do. Is it one, not four, two? For you, our guest.
He's our guest.
He's our guest.
He's our guest. He's our guest.
He's our guest.
He's our guest.
Like all Disney classics, Beauty and the Beast promises to take us to a magical place, a place we've never been before, a place full of pure Disney imagination.
Coming only to theaters in fall 1991.
Coming from Walt Disney Home Video.
Somewhere in Australia, a young boy and his magnificent eagle have been kidnapped by an evil villain.
I got her!
No!
Now the message is going out and two little heroes are racing in.
Let's go for it!
In the most breathtaking rescue mission ever.
We'll never make it!
It's a story filled with fun, adventure, and wonderful Disney characters.
Why the gum, right?
Walt Disney Pictures' all-new The Rescuers Down Under,